last class problem you recall. So here our payoff matrix is prepared. This is our payoff matrix. So here we will apply all the five principles. What all are the five principles? Decision under uncertainty. We are discussing decision under uncertainty. That is first one is last class. So according to Laplace, we have to take the average of all the actions. These are the modes of action. These are the modes of action. So we have to take the average of all the actions. So first one will be A1 will be 360 plus 360 plus 360 plus 360 divided by 6. Sum of all the observations divided by number of observations. This way we get the average. How you get the average? Average means sum of all the observations divided by number of observations. So 360 plus 360, how many observations are there? 6. So average will be 360. Sum it up and divide by 6. Take out this one. 310 plus 380 plus 380 plus 380 plus 380. Whatever is the sum, that divided by 6. How much is it coming?
368.3.
The third one, 260 plus 330 plus 400 plus 400 plus 400 plus 400 divided by 6. This will come out to be 365. I am writing out the answers. Action 4 will be 350. Action 5 will be 323.3. And action 6 will be 285. So these are our average values. Since we are considering the maximization problem, that is profit maximization problem, we will be considering the largest value. Which one is the largest value of all of these?
368.3.
This one. Average values. Since we are considering the maximization problem, that is profit maximization problem, we will be considering the largest value. Which one is the largest value of all of these?
368.3.
This one. So, write down the largest value comes out to be 368.3. So, write down according to Laplace principle, the decision maker would purchase. According to Laplace principle, the decision maker would purchase 19 copies of the book. The decision maker, that is the shopkeeper, okay? Who is the decision maker over here? Our shopkeeper. The decision maker, that is the shopkeeper, would purchase 19 copies of the book. So here, under different principles, the decisions will be different. Problem is same, but the decisions will be different because we are applying different principles. Okay, now write down the second principle. What is the second principle? Maximum and minimax. Now the second principle is maximum principle or minimax principle. For profit maximization, we will be applying maximum. And for cost minimization, so you will be applying minimax. So, for profit maximization, we will be applying maximum principle. That means, out of the minimum values, we will be selecting the maximum value. So, the minimum value is 360 only. Action 2, what is the minimum value over here? 310. Yes. For action 3, the minimum value is 260. Action 4, the minimum value is 210. Action 5, the minimum value